Hey guys, my name is Sheldon, and today I'm gonna apologize because I swear in my video. Okay, I've made a severe and continuous lapse of my judgment, and I don't expect to be forgiven. I am simply here to apologize. So what we came across that day in the woods was obviously unplanned, and the reactions you saw on tape were raw. They were unfiltered. None of us knew how to react or how to feel. I should have never put the camera down and stopped recording what we were going through. There's a lot of things I should have done differently, but I didn't. And by that, from the bottom of my heart, I'm sorry, I want to apologize to the internet. I want to apologize to anyone who's seen the video. I want to apologize to anyone who has been affected or touched by mental illness or depression or suicide. But most importantly, I want to apologize to the victim and his family. For my fans who are defending my actions, please do not deserve to be defended. The goal of my content is always to entertain, to push the boundaries, to be all-inclusive in the world I live in. I share almost everything I do. Intent is never to be heartless, cruel, or malicious. Like I said, I've made a huge mistake. I don't expect to be forgiven. I am just here to apologize. I'm ashamed of myself. I'm disappointed. And I promise to be better.